Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alison, the online piano and the online violin tutor. So in today's video, I'm going to play for you three simple, easy pieces that you guys as beginners can play. If anyone of you is, or any of you out there that are following my 1 to 30 violin course, by the time you get to lesson 10, you've done lesson 10, you'll be then ready to move on to these pieces. So the pieces that I'm going to be playing are from this book here, which is Songbook 1. I will have a link to this book directly underneath, but there are 10 well-known classical pieces that have just been easily arranged for the beginner violinist, and I'm going to play those pieces to you now. So the first one I'm going to start off with is Fröhlich Landmann by Schumann. I will just mention that I am going to put a little drop of vibrato on these. I know you wouldn't normally be playing vibrato on these, but I just want to give you the best possible sound that it can be. So when you eventually do learn vibrato as part of the course a little bit further on, then you will, you know, you'll be able to apply that to here. But just to make the piece sound as if it kind of would normally be played. So this one is nice and easy. There's nothing too complicated in this. I know I say this for all the pieces, but you know, and I know, you know, it's a professional playing these pieces, so it's easy for me to sit here and say that. But I promise you, if you break these down, there is nothing complicated in them. The things that make the violin complicated are very, very fast passages of music, lots of very kind of, you know, lots of very intricate and very difficult bow work, the violin, moving up and down in the positions on the violin, moving up and down in positions on the violin very, very quickly, arpeggio scales, you know, everything like that makes the violin very difficult. And there's none of that in here. In terms of actual violin level playing, this is very basic kind of beginner level. So to the untrained ear or someone that hasn't been playing very long, this may sound way out of your remit, you know, really, really complicated, but I promise you it's not. If you put that aside, trust the process, you can learn any of these pieces. And like I say, this is from Songbook 1. So this comes after lesson, one of my lessons 1 to 10. So once you've done my lessons 1 to 10, which are free, by the way, I'll link them directly underneath, you'd move on to Songbook 1 right before you'd move on to, obviously, Tutorial Book 2. So you will be able to play these pieces because they've been specifically arranged. So that was Fröhlich Landmann. So that's a really nice little quick, easy piece of music. The next one I want to play for you, another easy piece, is Minuet in G. And I know everybody knows this one. G. Again, another nice little simple easy piece of music by Bach back in the day. I really love that one, and that's just a nice, it's just a nice kind of non-offensive piece of music. Now the next piece is called Leaving for the Last Time. Now I've written this, I can't really remember what my inspiration was behind this. I think I was thinking of like a West End kind of slower sort of song with this, a West End musical song. So this is Leaving for the Last Time. Yeah, I love this. Okay. So there we go. Three nice, easy pieces. They probably sound a lot more complicated than they are. I can absolutely assure you that they are absolutely not. There are more in-depth videos on these in the book. When you get the book, you get a QR code that you can scan with a camera on your phone, and there's a little blue link to click on the videos as well. So if you want to know more about them, all the details are in the book, and I'll put details underneath it as well. And also at the end of the book, there is, if I can find it, and also at the end of the book, I've written a little bit of text on the piece of the each of the pieces of music as well. So there we go. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. All the links and all the details, if you want to know more, are going to be directly under this video. But I will see you in my next one. Bye.